Wait, 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 wait. Before you go on break, there's two things I want you to make sure that you do. Let me catch you before you leave and go out that door. Number one, be sure that your voicemail is set. You can navigate there from Teams, select the three dots, then settings, then navigate to calls. You can determine how you want your calls to be answered. You can even configure your voicemail with a custom written text or record a specific greeting, notifying everyone of the dates and times that you're going to be away. After you do that and have it set up in Teams, be sure you set your out of office in Outlook. Let everybody know when you're going to be out. And the beautiful thing about doing it there is that it's going to automatically sync to your status message in Teams so that if anyone tries to message you, they'll automatically receive a notification saying that you're out. Be sure to do these two things before you go. And if you're already out, I hope you're enjoying your break. I will be joining you soon. To everyone, happy holidays. Remember, we're here to help.